Following the challenges affecting fishing communities, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has urged fishermen to mobilize themselves into circles in order to achieve socio-economic transformation. The president's message was delivered by Major Emma Kutesa, the program's coordinator from State House, at the commissioning of 10 Lego boats together with other equipment given to Kasenyi Twetungure Group by the president at Kasenyi Landing Site on Lake George in Lake Katwe Sub-County in Kasese District.
Force them to save. First of all, when in a group, in a circle, all of them, they will know how much they are going to put in a circle and how much they are going to use as the beneficiaries.
Sergeant Moses Kambeho, the Fisheries Protection Unit officer in charge of Lake George and Chikorongo Checkpoint, urged the fishermen to partner with security in fighting against illegal fishing.
Illegal fishing is when the fish can be multiplying the lakes, so that we can drop our count, because that lake is our backbone and is where you can get the daily income of those people who are surrounding here in the lakes.
Wilson Asimwe, the chairperson LC3 Lake Katwe Sub-County and other authorities, thanked the president for empowering fishermen.
Change, because of this innovation that they have got today. So I am very happy to His Excellency the President for having added on top of PDM, has also created another wealth to the community.
Appreciative to the president for giving us the 10 boats with their engines and nets. It is a great work done by the government to eradicate poverty from among us.
Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.